Welcome back, guys. Yes, you know what time it is? It's fun time at the sandbar. And today, yeah, it's the weekend. We're here hanging out with a few friends, having a good time. Even the dog came, but yes. So let's go have some fun.
Well, hanging out today with Marine Special Forces.
Gotta get the boy.
Just in case you never know what happens here.
Outdoor Adventures on YouTube. He won't give me a shout out, so you gotta go by yourself and type it, Florida Outdoor ADV.
And who, what is it again?
Florida.
This is what you really call having a barbecue at the beach. Yes. Let's see if the boat catches on fire. And I think he doesn't have insurance. What is this guy drinking? Yo, look what Nick is doing. Oh, Dick Sunday, that's his name actually. Dick Sunday. Chef Dick Sunday.
Dick Sunday. He works at IHOP?
Yeah.
Tonight shift. Which IHOP?
That's what you're gonna have for breakfast.
For breakfast, what is that? Sausage?
Mini dicks.
Mini dicks. Oh, okay. Dicks are making mini dicks.
It's better than Waffle House, I'll tell you that right
now. Oh, okay. You're gonna get censored.
You are. I'm gonna put this
Alright, Mung in the middle.
Okay, it's time to join the fun and play a little bit of volleyball on the beach. This is a good thing about the sandbar, that you're always gonna meet new people, new friends, and you know everybody's here just to have a good time.
Hey, 21, 22.
Okay, this is what you do when you prepare your beer opener. But don't try this at home because you might cut your hand. He's an expert. He's been doing this since he was 21 years old.
That's what you call a pro. No rings, no bracelets.
There's something right here, man. We'll find out. Something here. I bet it's gonna be a bounce house. All right, guys.
far yet. Wow, that's cool.
It works.
Hell yeah. It works too good on the bottom.
And yes, while we were having fun, my kids were fishing. And guess what? He's the most luckiest kid fishing. He caught a big mutton snapper at the sandbar.
Nice mutton.
And yes, I guess it was his lucky day too, because we let him go.